And when we go to the Sanhedrin, we have to face traumatic injuries, traumatic shock, fracture, dislocation. And you know, fracture belongs to bones. Any person know how many bones in our body?
207. 206 or 7.
Anybody, I think, know the name of these bones. The basis and the basis of surgery, we will go to in the history. What is surgery? From when it is began, the persons who contribute to make up to date this surgery building, which we are in the modern age. Step by step, we are going to. But after discovery of X-ray 1895, it is so easy for us to understand where is problem and where is evacuation of fracture bone. After this, not only in the other area, in the Russian area also, there are many good equipment, many scientists produce, they did good.